Summer came, 1958 C15. Bit of a hybrid, as you can see, with the rear pipe and the seat. For those observant, we'll see that the seat needs the upholstery is rejigging and resorting out. I'm not quite sure about the whale tail finish on the rear end, but yeah. Got a little bit of oil in the petrol left over from the funnel that I was pouring. You'll see this morning's photos of the blacksmith working them on the restraining them. So that's the only thing that's preventing it going for an MOT tomorrow morning. So I'm going to go into the shed and spray those foot pegs up and hopefully fit them in the morning. But it'll be the following weekend that I MOT it now. Thanks for watching.